When talking about Ohioans voting yes to enshrine a right to abortion in the state constitution, Rick Santorum said that pure democracies are not the way to run a country.
You put very sexy things like abortion on the ballot and a lot of young people come out and vote. Right. Pure democracies are not the way to run a country.
So unfortunately, Ohio Republicans like my state rep, Jennifer Gross, are doubling down on that idea.
Ohio Representative Jennifer Gross
wants the legislature to strip the court's ability to review laws on reproduction.
And she called for the vote to effectively be ignored.
My bill, which is coming out, it's jurisdictional prudence. We're intending to remove jurisdiction from the probate court and put those decisions back into the legislature.
Listen, in the spring, we gathered over 700,000 signatures to get this amendment on the ballot. And then in August, we rejected a proposal that would have required 60% of the votes for a ballot initiative to pass. And on November 7th, the majority of Ohioans voted yes on issue one to keep the government out of our families' most personal decisions despite the misleading ballot language. We will keep making noise about this issue and not stop until our rights are protected. Tell your state representatives to oppose the proposed Issue 1 Implementation Act. Make some noise.